For a basic everyday application, a concealer may not be necessary. However, if one is needed, make sure that the type and color chosen suits the client's skin. Place a small amount of concealer on a palette. Then take a concealer brush and apply a small amount of concealer to the areas of concern. Typically, these include under-eye circles, blemishes, pigmented spots, areas of redness, and nasolabial folds.